we better run it a little bit, idle it, and let it run. And gonna open up the oats field. Gonna bind a little bit tomorrow. Open up the field with the combine. 26 Massey. Runs pretty good. Pretty straight machine. this row in windrows. We're going to bring the old round baler and round bale some, a few bales for our show. The small round bales, Alice Chalmers baler. Here's our corn for the show that we planted earlier. Maybe you guys seen some pictures of. Here's our check corn. Barely coming up, but it's coming. We had to water it with those hoses. I don't know if you can see them, but soaker hoses run down the row. We ain't had rain for about 3 weeks. Getting a little desperate around here. But maybe 60 bushel, maybe 70 bushel load. Did real good early rain. Planted a little late because it was dry. Planted it middle April. Did good until about 3 weeks. I had 3 weeks no rain at all. Gonna be a little light, I'm sure. Here's the oats. I don't know if you can see it or not. A little green. First, we had to open the field. Looked like pretty good oats, though. Better than I thought.